Welcome to our guide on Canva accessibility tips. Canva is an online design platform that allows users to easily create visual content like social media graphics and presentations. Canva provides easy-to-use tools to help build more accessible content. In this video, we will show you how to utilize their features to ensure the content you create in Canva is inclusive and accessible to all students. To improve accessibility within your designs, Canva allows the addition of alternative text or alt text to describe images or elements. This is essential for users with cognitive or visual impairments. Alt text can be applied to Canva library images, uploaded images, videos, shapes, lines, and graphics. To add alt text, select the element, click the three dots for more options, and choose alternative text. Enter your description and click Save. If the element is decorative and does not add meaningful context, check the Mark as Decorative option. Alt text supports PDF, PPTX, HTML exports, and Canva Design shared links, but does not support PNG, MP4, or AVI downloads. Canva's Translate feature allows users to translate text across presentations, social media posts, and more. Over 100 languages are supported. Canva free users can translate up to 50 pages, while Pro and Teams users can translate up to 500 pages monthly. To translate a design, right-click the text box, select Translate Text, and choose a target language. Then opt for a tone of voice. Translations may not work with all fonts, and if a font is unsupported, you will be prompted to choose a different one. To ensure that your designs are accessible to users who rely on screen readers, Canva allows you to optimize your designs for different languages. From your design, go to the File menu, then Settings, select Language, and choose the appropriate language from the drop-down menu. This setting embeds a selected language within your design to improve compatibility with assistive technologies. Canva's design accessibility feature helps you identify potential accessibility issues in your design. While it doesn't guarantee full compliance with accessibility standards, it provides a great starting point for making your designs more accessible to all users. To start, open the design you'd like to check for accessibility. Click on the File menu, then select Accessibility and choose Check Design Accessibility to open the Design Accessibility window in your editor. Once opened, you'll see a summary of accessibility issues detected in your design. These issues are grouped into the following categories. Typography plays a significant role in accessibility, and text smaller than 12 point can be challenging for people with visual impairments to read. If small text is detected, the issue card will highlight the problem with a prompt such as small text size. A larger font is easier to read for people with visual impairments. You can adjust the font size manually in the editor or click the Increase Font Size to 12 point button directly within the issue card to correct the problem. Proper contrast is crucial for readability, especially for people with visual impairments or color blindness. Low contrast text, such as yellow on a white background, can be difficult to see. When low contrast is detected, the issue card will suggest alternative text colors with swatches for you to choose from. If no suitable colors are found, you'll be prompted to adjust either the font color or background color to improve contrast. Adding alt text to images ensures that people with low vision or blindness can understand the content and context of your images. If an image lacks an alt text, an issue card will notify you with the prompt, "No alt text." To fix this, simply click the Add Alternative Text button, enter a description, or check the Mark as Alternative box if the image doesn't convey important information. Click Save to apply your changes. Canva ensures that exported PDFs are compatible with assistive technologies. The reading order of elements is maintained logically, heading structures are respected, and alt text descriptions are included in exports. Additionally, Canva ensures that tables, lists, and text effects, including curved text, are correctly interpreted by assistive technologies. When exporting PDFs, your designs will retain accessibility features like screen reader language settings and alt text, making them usable by a broader audience. While Canva automatically generates captions for videos, they cannot currently be edited or downloaded. Automatically generated captions are not considered compliant with UCF's accessibility policy. We recommend using another tool to create captions for videos created in Canva to ensure these videos are accessible to all students. By incorporating these tools within your workflow, you're helping to create more inclusive and accessible content for a wider audience. Thank you for watching this video on applying accessibility tools into your Canva designs. For additional help to improve the accessibility of your course and reduce barriers for all your learners, visit www.ucf.edu/accessibility.